The boat was built in New Zealand. I've sailed in New Zealand since 1998, so been back a few times. This is a great country for sailing, for sailors. So I like to do that race primarily. Never done that before. Well, it is not the perfect weather for breaking any record, but then the first, maybe the second day seemed to be pretty tough upwind. So hopefully everybody stay in one piece and go through it and arrive in Fiji towards the end of the week.